These are delicious.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Hey, I'm eating for two.
Great party, Neelix.
Everybody seems to be enjoying it.
Yeah, except the doc.
Those are for eating, not standing.
What exactly are they?
Cheese pierogies. Zephyrin Cochran's favorite.
They have absolutely no nutritional value.
This is a party, Doctor. Sometimes you have to forget about nutrition.
You could include a vitamin supplement when you replicate them.
Replicate? I made them myself.
You two have outdone yourselves. I've never seen First Contact Day celebrated quite like this. When I was your age, all it meant was a day off from school.
Neelix and I thought we should make it more fun.
Well, you certainly succeeded.
When is Commander Tuvok making his presentation?
Well, now's as good a time as any, Captain. May I have everyone's attention, please? In honor of the 315th anniversary of his ancestors' arrival on Earth, I've asked Mr. Tuvok to recite the first words spoken to humans by a Vulcan. Commander.
Is this really necessary?
You promised.
Very well. Live long and prosper.
And now for some more of Zephyrin Cochran's favorite music.
Vulcans do not dance.
But it's tradition!
There is no tradition, Mr. Neelix. This ceremony is entirely your invention.
This is an official ship function, Commander. Don't make me order you to dance.